John, can you open up with, just give us some injury updates? Obviously, you had some big ones tonight.
Yeah, no, I don't know probably as much as you want me to tell you here, as much as you expect me to know, but still waiting word. Obviously, praying for Dane and all of them, Micah. We'll just see where it goes. But to date, I think you guys know this already. Dane has, I think, full movement in his extremities, which is good. And I mean, you go from the real part of it here, guys, as you go from being a coach to just being a human when I'm out there watching him get loaded in the ambulance. And that's a real moment. But just praying for him, and it's a unfortunate situation, but we're praying for him. Hopefully we get some more here soon.
There's such a difficult moment already to see the entire sideline come out and check on him and make sure he was okay.
Yeah, it felt like, I mean, I didn't look at the time, but it felt like a lot of guys were out there. It says a lot about the guys, how much they care for each other. And the game's important, and trying to win a game's important, but there's bigger things, especially at that moment. Teammates down there, and just trying to care for everyone.
Coach,